Picture a world where the very fabric of matter bends to humanity's will, where the tiniest particles of existence are shaped, manipulated, and enhanced to revolutionize our lives. This is not the distant dream of a utopian future, but the unfolding reality of today. Nanotechnology, the science of the incredibly small, operates at the atomic and molecular level, granting us the power to control the building blocks of matter itself. It's a transformative force, redefining industries, reshaping medicine, revolutionizing energy, and opening the frontiers of space exploration. But where did this revolutionary technology come from? How did it evolve into the powerful tool it is today? And most importantly, what does its future hold? Let's embark on a journey through the origins, extraordinary applications, and limitless potential of nanotechnology. The story begins in 1959 with Nobel Prize-winning physicist Richard Feynman. At the California Institute of Technology, Feynman delivered a lecture titled "There's Plenty of Room at the Bottom," which would echo through the annals of science. He envisioned a world where atoms could be individually manipulated to create revolutionary materials and structures, a vision that seemed closer to science fiction than reality at the time. Fast forward to 1981, and the invention of the scanning tunneling microscope, STM, transformed Feynman's dream into a tangible possibility. This groundbreaking tool allowed researchers to visualize and manipulate individual atoms, opening the door to the nanoscale realm. The discovery of carbon nanotubes in the 1990s further pushed the boundaries of what nanotechnology could achieve, revealing materials with unparalleled strength and conductivity. Today, nanotechnology is a multidisciplinary powerhouse, driving breakthroughs across biology, engineering, chemistry, and physics. As the field evolved, a convergence of disciplines, biology, physics, and engineering, brought new opportunities. Today, nanotechnology is not just an experimental science, but a vital tool in solving real-world problems. Nanotechnology operates on the nanoscale, where one nanometer is 1/1,000,000th of a meter. At this scale, the rules of classical physics give way to quantum mechanics, and materials behave in extraordinary ways. Carbon nanotubes are 100 times stronger than steel, yet incredibly lightweight, revolutionizing industries from aerospace to construction. Nanomaterials enable ultra-efficient conductors, transforming electronics and energy systems. Gold nanoparticles exhibit vibrant colors like red or blue instead of their typical yellow, thanks to quantum effects. The nanoscale also allows for precision that was previously unimaginable. For instance, scientists can now create materials that self-assemble. Imagine building a structure where the components align themselves perfectly without external guidance. This self-assembly process could one day revolutionize manufacturing, making it faster, cheaper, and more sustainable. One of the most profound impacts of nanotechnology is in healthcare. By enabling early disease detection, precise treatments, and minimized side effects, nanotechnology is reshaping medicine as we know it. Cancer has long challenged traditional medicine. Treatments like chemotherapy often harm healthy cells alongside cancerous ones, leading to debilitating side effects. Nanotechnology offers targeted, less invasive solutions. Nanoparticles deliver chemotherapy drugs directly to tumors, sparing healthy tissues. Liposomes encapsulate drugs and release them in tumor environments. Ligand-targeted nanoparticles bind exclusively to cancer cells, ensuring pinpoint accuracy. By injecting gold nanoparticles into tumors and activating them with infrared light, localized heat destroys cancer cells without harming surrounding tissues. These innovations are not just treatments, they're lifelines offering patients hope and improved quality of life. Nanotechnology is also driving the future of personalized medicine through biosensors, ultra-sensitive devices that monitor real-time biochemical changes in the body. Nanosensors revolutionize diabetes management by providing continuous blood glucose monitoring. Early detection of diseases like cardiovascular conditions or neurodegenerative disorders becomes possible before symptoms appear. Moreover, nanotechnology could make regenerative medicine more effective. Researchers are exploring ways to use nanoparticles to repair damaged tissues or even regrow organs. Imagine a future where heart disease or spinal cord injuries could be treated not with surgery, but with self-healing technologies enabled by nanoscience. Energy is another sector undergoing a profound transformation, thanks to nanotechnology. By improving energy production, storage, and efficiency, nanotechnology is laying the foundation for a cleaner, more resilient future. Solar energy, one of the most promising renewable resources, has long been hindered by inefficiencies in traditional panels. Nanotechnology is changing the game. Perovskite nanostructures improve sunlight absorption, dramatically enhancing solar panel efficiency and affordability. Self-cleaning. Nano coatings prevent dust accumulation, ensuring peak performance even in harsh environments. Nanotechnology is also enabling flexible solar panels, which can be integrated into windows, clothing, or even vehicles. This innovation could turn everyday objects into energy sources, redefining how we think about power generation. Renewable energy depends on efficient storage systems, and nanotechnology is revolutionizing batteries. Nanomaterials in lithium-ion batteries enable higher capacities, faster charging, and longer lifespans, driving the electric vehicle revolution. Recyclable batteries are reducing waste through sustainable, eco-friendly designs. By advancing energy storage, nanotechnology is reducing reliance on fossil fuels and accelerating the transition to renewables. What lies ahead for nanotechnology? While its current applications are revolutionary, the future promises to take us even further into realms of science and innovation that once seemed impossible. Imagine nanotechnology seamlessly integrated with artificial intelligence. Nanoscale sensors could monitor every aspect of an environment, feeding data into AI systems that make real-time decisions. In healthcare, this synergy could create autonomous systems capable of diagnosing and treating diseases without human intervention. Nanotechnology is poised to play a pivotal role in humanity's quest to colonize other planets. With lightweight, durable materials and autonomous nanorobots, we could build self-sustaining habitats on Mars or beyond. These innovations would allow humans to survive harsh environments and establish a new chapter in space exploration. Perhaps the most ambitious frontier is molecular manufacturing, creating any object by assembling it atom by atom. Imagine producing food, clothing, or even complex machinery with minimal waste and maximum precision. This could eliminate scarcity, fundamentally altering global economies. With such immense potential comes significant responsibility. As nanotechnology advances, ethical and social challenges must be addressed. Will these innovations benefit everyone, or only the privileged few? While nanotechnology can reduce pollution, the production and disposal of nanoparticles must be carefully managed. The same technologies that offer incredible benefits could also be used for harm. These questions remind us that the future of nanotechnology must be guided by rigorous standards and a commitment to global well-being. From manipulating atoms to exploring galaxies, nanotechnology is redefining what humanity can achieve. As we continue to unlock its potential, the possibilities are as boundless as our imagination. Will we cure all diseases, solve the energy crisis, colonize distant planets? Only time will tell. But one thing is certain: the tiniest building blocks of matter are set to shape the grandest chapters of human history. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the world of nanotechnology. Together, we're exploring the science that is not just changing our world, but shaping the future of humanity. Stay curious, stay inspired, and remember, the possibilities are endless, just like the nanoscale itself. If you enjoyed this exploration and want to dive deeper into the wonders of science and technology, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell to stay updated with our latest content. Your support helps us continue uncovering the extraordinary